hear that? Well and truly on the Vault's radar. Don't be surprised if Mandy takes it up a notch. Good luck.
It was tough. Sadie LeBlanc just lost control.
last lap was a 2:44.4.
That's what he